Greensburg, the vicinity of Greensburg to the south, I really suggest you go down to your storm shelters.
We knew what was probably going to happen, and there's nothing you could do about it.
And it was pure devastation.
The wind was so loud, I couldn't hear what my wife and daughter were saying.
It's almost like a dream.
Greensburg taking correct hit.
It's not about me. It's about those that survived Greensburg.